I am the co-founder of Bloomville, and Bloomville is a company that offers several services for furniture supplying, designs, and hotel-related supplies. You should consider industrial design because it covers a lot of design fields. And if you want to design urban planning or larger items such as transportations and sustainability. So it's a lot more than product design. To be resilient, you really have to learn how to take care of yourself first, have a healthy routine of lifestyle and exercise, trust yourself and love yourself and know your worth.